What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Another episode of Chilling with Jay, man. If y'all new to the channel, hit that like button and subscribe. If you're not new, welcome back. Man, we back up here at Nate's shop with another video. Finna get ready to tear the club cart down. Side-by-side club cart, whatever you want to call it. It got about 10 different names, but that's what I'm going to call it for right now. I end up calling it Ford because it was simple to say. But anyway, let's get back into it, man. Finna get ready to bust it out. Me and Nate came up with a solution. When we go to the car races, what we're gonna end up doing is taking this pole, these two right here, and scooting it back towards the middle right here. That way we can weld two seats up here. Let me get up here so I can explain it to you guys better. What we're gonna end up doing is putting two poles here. Poles are gonna go up, then you're gonna have a chair that sit here. The boat chairs that fold down, you're going to be able to pull them in and on, or pull them off and on. This pole right here is the pole like for somebody to hold a arm up there when you're riding on the passenger side. But we're going to end up putting two screws in those first two holes and bring these poles back, drill two more holes right here and bring those bars here. So when you're sitting up there, you got this pole to rest your feet on. So that's what we came up with. So we're gonna end up welding that so we can send this all off the powder coating. And let me get down. We're gonna send the poles, the seats, all that to powder coating. I ordered the new steering wheel. That should be here. I think my wife said tomorrow or Sunday. Saturday or Sunday it should be here. And the music, I got all new music, so we're going to take those two 6.5s out and put two new 6.5s with a tweeter and a horn. Tweeter and the horn going to go in the middle, up here, and back here. So we got all new music, got a new amp, so it's going to be twice as loud, twice as clear, twice as better. So we got that coming, and then we trying to find a lift kit. But I don't think it's gonna work out, man. Everybody telling me they don't have it. So me and Nate gonna come up with something on the lift kit part so I can at least go with some 30s by 20s or 18 inch rim. So we're trying to put a lift on there, man. We're trying to get it right. And all the plastics right here, the bed, fender, side plastic, this fender, dashboard, all that's gonna come off and we're gonna rock line it. He was talking about we could paint the grill, the hood, and the side fenders of the top piece, painted the same color the Excursion, gonna black out the lights like we did before. Do the undercoating once I take it all apart, do the undercoating, get that done. Man, we're just gonna, you know what I'm saying, make it look better than, you know what I'm saying, better than before, or better than what it looked like now. Getting y'all a good walk around so y'all can see the before. So when we get done with it, y'all already know what time it is. That before, she definitely seen better days, man. But we finna get ready to bust her back down, do it all over again. Y'all stay tuned, man. Follow that journey. Club cart, utility vehicle, side by side, whatever you want to call it, coming soon. Let's get it. You guys, I got it loose. Let's see how it look once we move it. see what we can do. Alright, you guys, that'll work, man. That pole fit there and it fit there. And it fit in the back. So what we were saying was put another pole here so you can step from here, here, and sit up there on top. And then we got this for when you're here, you can put your feet on this while you're on the chair sitting up there. And then we're gonna put another pole here so it don't look like it's naked and afraid or whatever, whatever. But I'm finna take it all apart, man. Yeah, it's gonna work. And it actually go there too. Yeah. I just tried it, go in all three spots. All right, you guys, let's get back into it. Alright, you guys, I got a naked and afraid right now. Just gotta take up the floor and these side panels. Take up the floor and these side panels, the roof, these little side panels, the grill, the bumper. But she coming together nice, man. Well, she coming apart nice. I ain't mean to say coming together, I mean coming apart nice. So, It's not too bad. We getting it done. Getting it done. Finna get ready to take off that alternator. I'ma get the alternator amped up. I got a surprise for you guys. Throw that wood. Y'all already know what time it is. See if y'all can put two and two together. Bum. 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 Yes, sir. If you guessed it right, boy, we're building a stunt wall. Yes, sir. It's on and popping. We putting us a stunt wall in here. Yes, sir. She gonna lean just like that. Full stunt wall. Y'all got to stay tuned, man. Stay tuned. Stay tuned. That surprise, boy. It's a last minute thing I thought of. Called the music man. I'm like, man, get what? He's like, what? I said, get what? What? I'm like, bro, we gonna put a stunt wall on the side by side. He say, no, man. I'm like, yes, sir. We gonna put a stunt wall on the side by side. So a thought is coming to reality, and this joker is gonna be loud. Cause y'all know I had ordered new 6.5s. If I ain't told y'all yet, but I'm telling you now, I ordered 2 6.5s with a tweeter and a horn going here, 6.5s going here, tweeter and horn going there. If I don't know if I told y'all or not, but if I did, I told you again. So I had that for that, and then I'm like, okay, we good with that, you know what I'm saying? Upgraded everything, and then at the last minute I said, man, guess what? Let's build us a stunt wall. So the side by side, caboodle, whatever you want to call it, club cart, whatever, this joker gonna have a stunt wall, and she coming outside to play. So y'all stay tuned, man. We getting it done. Almost got her apart. Camera going there well right now, because I'm trying to move all the panel pieces out of the way so I can walk around and show you guys. But yeah, man, we're gonna build a stunt wall, but the wall gonna actually go all the way up. It's a pin right here. Take this pin out, and we're gonna actually have it go all the way up. And when it go all the way up, we're gonna build some type of brace here, like put a plate here, and then put like a piece right here. And then I could stick like a stick or a pole right down in there, so the gate will be all the way straight. See, right now you see it's leaning. I want to have it all the way up, like straight up, so that stunt wall just right there on you. Bam, bam. Yes, sir, boy. It's going to be ready to go. Y'all stay tuned. Let's finish breaking it down. We got the back done. Let's get the front done. Let's get it. Alright, you guys, I pretty much got everything off. Just got these two pieces. That ain't nothing to take off. Only got three screws right here. And that's it. Take those two off. The dashboard. We can paint the dashboard while it's on there. I ain't taking all that off. No, sir. So like I said, I just got these two pieces, three screws there, three screws on this side. That's it. Should be ready to rock out. But yeah, man, got all took it apart. Finna get ready to go take all the metal to get powder coated. Drop off the seats to the upholstery guy. And then I'm gonna go to the tire shop and change the rims out. I decided to put these rims on those tires. Put it on here. These are 30 inches. 30 by 9 by 14. So we're gonna put these tires on those rims and put it on here. Then we're gonna start the process of the lift. And then pretty much clean the bike up, clean it up, get it cleaned up. And then get all this, I'ma underspray it. I'ma spray it, spray the whole thing with that undercoating. Undercoat the whole frame so it can look more decent. But right now she just dirty, real dirty. But y'all stay tuned, man. Make sure y'all stay too motivated, man. Always stay too motivated. Stay positive too. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Until later on. Peace.